In one part of the country, I'm prime minister, and the other part of the country, I'm president of the federal government.
I'm calling you Madam President.
Is that just a little
bit of a
pleasure?
It's a pleasure to see you. Good morning. Good morning. I hope you got some rest.
Mr. President, this is a morning.
Yes.
Supportive of your continued efforts there, but I think you must have some things that you would like to discuss. So, turn the microphone over to you.
First of all, I thank you for the United States of America. also convey to you the greetings of the presidency of the Federal Republic of Yugoslavia, especially our president, Vladimir. And say that you all will be a welcome guest to Yugoslavia, and you have a standing invitation to come visit.
Thank you.
It's a short time. In the United States has indeed been full of substantive talks.
Došli smo sa ocjenom da se dobro poznajemo.
We came with the assessment that we knew each other well.
Da je saradnja između nezavisne i nesvrstane
Yugoslavije is a strategic orientation of both one country and the other.
Da je velika potreba da se kontinuitet razgovora i dijaloga svim pitanjima za kojima je
odvijena na najvišem nivou,
sa velikom željom da ne bi sva otvara.
What was the trouble with the damn thing?
Somebody locked it.
Oh, you mean with a key?
Yeah.
Oh, not the sliding.
No, it was with a key.
Ah.
All I could do is stick something in the keyhole and break it off.
Hey, how are you? I'm all
right. Well, hello. Citizen Kane.
I'm glad to see you.
How are you?
You
we said hello.
We did. We will again.
Well,
how are
you there,
Mr. President?
Enjoy?
She's doing pretty well.
She's
doing very well.
That's better. Or the other day.
Well, Mr. President, I'm not going to sit there. George is going to sit there.
No, I'm not. I want to hear you. You're in the objection seat here. I want to hear it.
Oh, I watched the President in Pittsburgh and all that stuff. That was a great line the other night. She used her. Bob Hope was there. He said, I don't know why so many people are objecting to me going to Pittsburgh. But all I see on television, all I see is Jim Coons. I never see the president. Jim running around all over the place. I had a nice meeting with Hussein yesterday, Mr. President, and I was telling Bud about it. We talked for about 30 minutes. He's full of himself. And that's not why I'm here, obviously, but I would like to add that. I think we're headed for a big problem, and I told Hussein that if we get the Soviets back involved in that conference, I think it's going to be an irresistible stage for them to demagogue, to repoliticize the problems in the Middle East, at least to repolarize it, and that I think it's a mistake. And he thinks he has to do that in order to, quote, have international cover and all that sort of thing. But for whatever it's worth, my political instincts tell me that is a tough, bad deal. And, you know, I don't want to lose Hussein or jeopardize Hussein, but I want to say that.
I just, even though he says that it would be an umbrella with the negotiations only taking place between the Israelis and the Arabs and the Palestinians,